So my favorite colors definitely change, but right now it's probably like white and black and maroon because it's more like fall time. But in the spring, I like wearing more neutral colors, I guess.
I'm more of a black and white guy.
Nice.
You know? All right.